drawing cheers from the conservative group as he recounted his administration's accomplishments for Israel, including recognizing Jerusalem as the capital and the signing of the Abraham Accords.
I was proud to be the greatest friend Israel has ever had in the White House.
Trump's potential political rivals also spoke at the Las Vegas event this weekend, including Florida's governor and GOP.